Hi, this is Matthew DeGraffenried with Marble Gems, and welcome back to my rock shop. In continuing with the series of videos that I've previously made, the last two videos, I'm going to make a marble today from a piece of this blue Turkish Chalcedony. Last couple of videos, we opened up a box full of this beautiful blue Chalcedony, and it's just really, really wonderful blue material. In the second part of this series, we used our old rock saw to cut these slabs with. Now, one of the first cuts that we made was the end, and my brother has some diamond hole saws, and we went ahead and we cut a hole. And with that hole, we got a little cylinder from it. So it'll make a good 3/4 inch marble. So let's get started. I just want to take a second to stop on my progress here. I've cut a bevel in there, but one of the things I wanted to say is this material is not quite as hard as agate, but it's quite tough. It's pretty hard, but it's fairly easy to grind. So, because it's so easy to grind, I've decided to cut some cubes out of the big slab. Here, I cut some pieces out of this, and I'm going to make two marbles. And finish them up and show you both of those, because I wanted to have a piece that didn't have any flaws in it. So that's a nice flawless blue piece right there. I have a little bit more to take off the diameter. It's as tall as I want it. I need to take off a little bit more there. So I got it where I want it. I'm going to take the corners off now, these corners. During this part where I'm taking off these corners, this is the first time it really starts looking like a sphere. Everything starts getting rounded. Alright, that one's ready to put in the spinner. Well, there it is. Looking like a marble. So, I've got this other piece here. I'm going to start working on it. All right. getting it really close. I got it profiled like an octagon. I just need to get it to the size I want it. Okay, we're ready to take it to the marble spinner. Time to polish them. Okay, so I finished the two marbles. One is about just a little less than 3/4 of an inch, and one is nearly exactly 3/4 of an inch. And they turned out really, really nice. Let me see if I can get a close-up of them. So there they are. This one right here was the one that was cut with the hole saw next to the skin, and I had a little bit of that skin material left in it, but it's still kind of interesting. And then this one right here is essentially flawless, no little marks, cracks, or anything in it. Super nice. Next time, I'm going to make a marble out of this Texas Springs limb casting. It's pink material. Makes a real beautiful marble. Thanks for joining me.
So join me every week as I work in the shop and on making marbles with Matthew.